I did use a removalist and they were very good, but they were also very impressed with the way I'd boxed everything up and had it all sitting in the appropriate rooms for the move.
I didn't pack at all. So I got people in to pack for me, transport it for me and unpack for me. Best thing. Little expensive, but that was worth every minute because I just walked in here and went to bed.
And I gave them a floor plan with sketches of my furniture and where it was to go. I had both bedrooms labelled, one and two, so they knew what went where. And I gave them a plan of the village with my house marked so that they didn't have to go driving around to find me.
My solicitor suggested Elise from Uncluttered, and she did a magnificent job. Absolutely helped me out, and then also set me up here when came time to move in. So it was just really, really good. And also if a lot of things went to op shops and other organisations, so she also took them there and also helped me when I needed new furniture for different rooms. Then she also set up here, so I just came and everything was ready. I just walked in the house and it was set up. It takes a lot of, you know, worry off your shoulders, yes.
I bought the furniture, but I didn't want to have it in my house, and it was a table and six chairs, a huge buffet, and a side table and a large coffee table. So Harvey Norman stored them for me. Now I found that very useful.
And I got quotes from five different companies, and went with the one I actually liked the best, that I trusted. Never regretted it.